And what's the fuckery of gender fluid?
Oh.
You can be pansexual, bisexual, sexual, male, female. You know, how if you want, I don't know.
I mean, in the future, in the future, these children will not even know what they are, actually.
I once saw a boy that wanted to be a dog, but he was mentally ill, and I guess gay people are the same.
Yeah.
That's the only explanation of this.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to be a woman when you're a man, you're not that right.
And then, I mean, who are you, but you cannot. I don't know, it's full of this bullshit on the internet, and you can see people agree with this just because it's a trend, and they see these abominations. If you're free to be what you want to be, no, you're born like this, you stay like this. It's not you can't change who you are.
I think that gender education is wrong in all ways, and we should just teach children the regular way, the natural way of having sex, and the natural way of sexuality.
People have a penis, people have a vagina, and they have to be, you know, it's not that, it's not natural that you have penis, two penises, two vaginas. And I am ashamed of the state, because the state allows gay couples to have children. That's not what's supposed to be. And the ones that go around acting like a girl, what the fuck is that?
Oh,
I mean,
it's disturbing to watch, at least.
It's hideous.
Upset.
If you were, you have to stay silent, because that's your safety of things. You don't have to shout out that you are gay. Who cares? It's lacking of ideals, morals, and nowadays it's so corrupted that people just think that being gay, being lesbian is acceptable. And it's just because internet says that, and because we all want to be hypocrites and say yes, accept this, and these are the things, because I'm open-minded. And then we see children that dress up as boys, then boys that dress up as girls, the girls that dress up as boys, and then boys use makeup, but they look like clowns on the internet. Family is mother, father, children. And if mother is a woman, father is a man, and there can't be two males and two females. That's not what it's supposed to be.